Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 119, so let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 119. So first we need to write the number like this, and the next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair is this, right? And this one is left out. Okay, so first we'll divide this one and then we'll bring down numbers in pairs. Okay, the rule is whatever number we use here we have to use here as well. So if we use one here, we have to use one here as well, it will be one. If we use two here, we have to use two here as well, it will be four. So we cannot go with two because four is greater than one, so we have to go with one. So one here and one here, subtract it, you will be left with zero. Now whatever is your divisor, add it with what you multiplied with. We did one into one, right? So do one plus one, it will be two, and keep one digit extra. Now we need to make this number bigger, right, so that we can divide it. So bring the next pair down, it will be 19. Now the rule is whatever number we use here we have to use here as well. So if we use one here and one here, we'll get 21, which is greater than 19, so we cannot use that, we have to use zero. Subtract it, we'll be left with 19. All right, now whatever is your divisor, add it with what you multiplied with. We did 20 into 0, right? So add both, so 20 plus 0 will be again 20, and keep one digit extra. And we need to make this number bigger so that we can divide, but you can see we don't have any more pairs present over here which can be brought down. So what we'll do is we'll take decimal. Once we take decimal, we can bring pairs of zeros down, okay, and the number will become as 1900. All right, now we can try 9 times. 209 into 9 we can try, so it will be 1881, which is all right to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 1881, subtract it, will be left with 19. All right, now this 209 we multiplied with 9, so add both, so 209 plus 9 will be 218, and one digit extra. And we need to make this number bigger, so we'll bring one more pair of zeros down and number will become as 1900. Now you can see if we use one also, it will be greater than 1900, right? So we have to use zero, so subtract it, we'll be left with 1900 again. And this 2180 we multiplied with zero, right? So add both, so 2180 plus zero will be 2180 again, but one digit extra. And over here bring one more pair of zeros down. Okay, now compare this and this, we can try 9 times. Nine into nine we can try, it will be 196281, which is lot bigger than the number 19000, right? This number. So with this we can understand that 8 will surely work. If we use 8, we'll get a number less than this number. Okay, so we'll write 8 here and we'll write 8 here, but we don't need to calculate because we already got our answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 119 will be 10.908. that's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.